the rods out of the way to try to tell them to go straight back.
No, I'd take it out.
Okay, I'll get out of here. Here's this.
Okay. Yeah, we got a fish on. He's over coming by you guys. I don't know what we can do. We just have to keep an eye on him. Keep an eye on your rod.
He's coming by you.
I think it's a big old salmon.
By you. Right there.
You're a trick island. You bring the rod down towards the water.
Yeah, we got you guys.
Yeah. Yeah, your line's in the line. We'll try, if you give it a little slack, we'll try to get it over here. Save your bait for you.
We got plenty of room to come back.
I don't want to get him on that. Keep on the other.
We have a butterfly.
Okay, let's go up here.
Well, wait, your fish is over there.
Yeah.
That way.
Good. Yeah?
Yeah.
No, pick up over here.
Oh, he's in our line?
Oh, the fish is over there?
Oh, his, oh, their line is over there.
Can you see the fish?
Right there.
Let go. Let go. can't take the guy back. Well,
I'm holding the line.
Okay. Here, he's back here now. Okay.
Is he loose?
He might know he's getting into the rod.
Can we keep him under him?
No, he's going to get around here.
I'm going to have it.
Go ahead.
You got it?
Yeah.
I got this other guy's line, too.
Okay.
He'll be under the anchor rope in a second.
I can stand up here, Dick. You want me to stand up? From the top?
He's under the anchor rope now. Is
okay.
Is he over or under?
No, he...
Okay. Don't fall in.
Okay. He's...
Jumping after you, but...
Not yet. Okay, he's on the anchor.
Can you go under it? Let me see. Okay. Can you get these rods out of the way now?
Yes.
Bring it. I'll bring it to you.
I think he's under it.
He's under it.
I'm trying to give you guys some light up.
Okay.
Yeah. The only way we got to get the whole rod underneath this. See if I can
let go. It's gonna.
Yeah.
If we wrapped it around it,
him,
I think.
You went the wrong way?
Yeah.
I can bring the anchor up. I start the anchor up, Dallas.
Wait
a minute.
Bring the. Get, you may be able to net him right there, okay? He's coming up. Get your net.
Okay,
dude.
It was a king. I saw the fish.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. We weren't gonna be able to count that one out.
Here's a little UK.
Uh-huh.
Oh boy. That was my worst fear of him breaking. But when we got her,
we got her around that.
What if it was?
Okay, let's get him back out.
Okay.
One that's with the line broken, I think.
Okay, yes.
I'll work on that one.
Okay.
And this one,
these are the size of that.
Seven and eight.
Okay,
let's see.
We got
it. We're going to have a nightmare here if we're not careful.
I moved that boat over. A little bit, but the line is right behind us.
That's where it is now. Did you want?
Yeah.
I've got salmon.
I got a frozen bag of salmon.
I left the skin on it. We couldn't be rich from it up here.
You left a lot of meat on that fish too. The carcass.
What's that?
No, this piece is out here.
Mm-hmm. This piece is right by it.
Oh, there's more than one?
Yeah, we've got two on right now. Mm-hmm. This is good.
Mm-hmm. Yours is on the other side.
Yeah, mine's further back, and yours is right by the boat. I got a straw.
We moved back about 20 feet before we got that dip.
about ready to take that light out.
Flashlight off the edge of my hand and you have both those rods and I couldn't see it.
It startled me because I'm thinking, I knew Don said going on, but I'm thinking.
I'm not telling you the same bitch because as soon as I felt the rod,
when you brought it over this side, I thought, oh, no, like we're going to be crossed. Mm-hmm. But there was a smaller fish that came close to the boat right away. Now it's just stayed out there. Do you think that fish you got in there is bigger than the other one?
Oh, no, it's bigger than the small one.
Yes. Oh, but it isn't bigger than the first one.
Oh, no, it's probably 6 pounds.
Only six?
Yeah. Okay. Maybe one. I'll show you. Maybe it's one. It might be 5 pounds.
No, I think it's a little more than that. Look at the nose.
Okay. This is really exciting. This is really exciting.
2016.
Yes.
So Trump wasn't
president.
But I think it's fascinating. I think we're going.
Right on that wall, that's where they said the steel, I mean that's the ground fault, beyond the wall. And they tell you how they can write after 6 inches and split, you know. And once you do that, you then, and there's a way that you do the curves, that's your arc, you know.
All right. Well, Evelyn wanted to talk to you and say hi, so can you say hi real quick?
Sure.
All right.
Hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Evelyn. How are you today?
Good.
Good. What are you doing this morning?
We went to our restaurant.
Okay.
We went to a restaurant for breakfast, and we just got home, so my mom's taking a nap right now, so we're just kind of right here just laying on the mattress for like 3 hours.
Okay. Okay, well it sounds like you're having a good time.
Good luck in the rest of your treatment.
Okay, thank you. You have a good day.
I will, Grandpa. Bye.
Okay, bye. How we doing?
Good.
The sun's trying to warm it up, but I don't think it's helping very much.
Yeah, I'm warm enough.
Yeah, hey, you look warm. That's Kevin and Jim right there. They don't have a, it's not red, maroon, it's green.
Oh,
it's his boat.
That's, oh, did you just see that king?
Yeah. Morning. something sticking out. You got him? Watch him. Good? Morning.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
A big one too.
Oh,
just lay her down there. Yeah, that's good.
I got to get a hang on to it for now. I got it in another line. He's over here.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, wait, we've got two on. I think.
No, I don't. I think it's different. I got it on.
Oh, wait, no. Okay, here.
Can you keep him on?
Yeah, he's on. Your line just needs to go
okay.
Over my pole.
Okay.
Which line is that?
That's the line in the corner here.
Too. Yeah. It's not in the hook. It's just...
Oh, boy. You can just hold him on. That's the big thing.
Yeah.
Get that with him. Oh, where's that?
That one, dude.
The other one.
Okay. This is the other one. This one's already tangled up in another one.
Okay. Oh,
yeah, I would try to get that right.
Try to get that one out.
Okay. I might need to come in front of you and you go over. Okay. Okay, which line is that? This one?
We're in this one.
Which side is it?
Which way can you tell on this one? If I can get that other piece, it's got the hook. Okay, get the bait, we'll cut the line.
Okay, we'll move
better
this.
Hang on to this one for me.
Okay.
I gotta get a scissor.
Okay.
Keep this hand, keep it tight, that's the big thing there.
Yeah.
Okay, that one's off.
Plug is right. Okay. Okay,
if we can get the plug. Okay. I can cut it right there.
Okay. Nope. Not
far. So make sure you tighten it.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh man.
Good. He just ran in the
thing. And we just weren't able to get things.
Yep. those too, and I wasn't going to be able to catch those.
Oh, I remember we hooked up here once.
Yeah.
We got a 12 pounder around the corner, and we got a 6 pounder right up in front of the truck.
Forecast was, we're about to get some hours.